It's all about you. You think you know what everyone needs. You're always taking time to criticize me. It seems like every day I make mistakes. I just can't get it right. It's like I'm the one you love to hate, but not today. So shut up, shut up, shut up. Whatever you do, you think you're special. But I know, and we know that you're not. You're always there to point out my mistakes. They shove them in my face. It's like I'm the one you love to hate, but not today. So shut up, shut up, shut up. Don't wanna hear it. Get out, get out, get out, get out of my way. Step up, step up, step up. You'll never stop me. Nothing you say.
Welcome to the MTV Australia Video Music Awards, coming to you live from Luna Park in Sydney, Australia. The 2005 MTV Australia Video Music Awards, hosted by the Osbournes.
Rock and roll!
With performances by Green Day, Switchfoot, The Dissociatives, Kelly Osbourne, Grinspoon, Simple Plan, Chingy, Eskimo Joe, Carmen Electra, Exhibit, Missy Higgins, Natalie Imbruglia, Brian Adams and Shannon Knoll, Delta Goodrum and Brian McFadden, and appearances by Anthony Kalia, Effie, Tim Friedman, Peter Garrett, Denny Hines, Ja Rule, Gretel Colleen, Daniel McPherson, Danny Minogue, Anna Nicole Smith, Nitty, Guy Sebastian, Silverchair's Chris Joannou and Ben Gillies, Kelly Slater, Tamin Sersok, Keith Urban, and many more. Please welcome your hosts for the evening, MTV's favourite family, the Osbournes.
the first fuck of the evening out of the way. We fucking love you, okay? Now, I have something to tell you. Our nanny Melinda told us that Sydney was founded 200 years ago by the outcast of British society.
No wonder I find it feel at home here. You know?
Well, no wonder you do. We have a great show for you tonight. We've got live music. We've got some real surprises coming your way. So watch out, Sydney. Our first presenter is one of Australia's most successful male artists overseas since Bloody Rolf Harris. So,
and with him is a sexy host of reality juggernaut Big Brother.
It's Keith Urban and Gretel Colleen.
You are very successful.
Well, thank you.
As we know.
How are you?
Sure, I suddenly realized, don't move in this top. So, you're very successful, but as we know, behind every great man is a great woman, and that's what this is about.
That's right. This category is full of them.
Yes.
I think we should check out the nominations for Best Female. And the nominations are... Sure. I think you should open this. It is for females.
Do you think?
I
okay.
Think you should, yes.
The winner of the best female category is
Delta Goodrum.
MTV and to Sony BMG and all my family and friends and most importantly all the fans, and thank you. Sorry, I'm a little nervous actually tonight. Thank you, I love you too. Goodness me, what was I going to say? Have a great night and thank you.
You're watching the MTV Australia Video Music Awards live from Sydney. Still to come, Ja Rule, Carmen Electra and Eskimo Joe.
Thank you.
Melbourne to present the Supernova Australian Award, Bianca Dye and Ryan Fitzgerald.
G'day guys, how you going? You've probably got no idea who we are, but I'm Ryan and Bianca from Nova. No, you don't.
We're from Nova anyway.
Now, before we go on, I just want to say, Bianca, your cleavage is showing a little bit tonight.
I know, there could be a wardrobe malfunction. This is nothing. I saw you backstage fully checking out Anna Nicole Smith's puppies. Fully.
Oi, checking them out, I fell over them. Anyway.
Yes, we all did.
Anyway, what's the award that
we're presenting? This award is to acknowledge an Australian artist who has gone absolutely ballistic right out of the box. We have had Aussies all over the charts all around the world, Frizy.
Oi, and we've had some amazing talent right here in our backyard.
Australian artists have sold over 6 million albums in the past year alone.
6 million? And we'd just like to thank Robert Mills for selling 10 of those albums.
The nominations for the Supernova Australian Artist Awards are...
I'm loving the spotlight.
You're loving this,
Bianca,
aren't you?
Can you please open the envelope?
Like Big Brother wasn't enough.
And
for
the
you.
Winner is.
God damn it. And the winner is, for the Supernova Award, Evermore.
Doing?
Rob?
All right, this is our first award.
Ever.
Ever. And just like to thank Nova and MTV for presenting the award. It's really amazing. And our manager, Rebecca, mum and dad.
And most of all the fans and everybody who's voted. And
that means you guys. So.
And anyone who's watching in Geelong right now, we're still playing tonight. We're catching a plane like in about 5 minutes, coming down. So anyone who's in Geelong, come down. Be a good night. We'll have the party there. So you guys have a good night there.
Yeah. Here's the star of one of the world's most popular renovation shows, MTV's Pimp My Ride main man Exhibit.
Yo, we're having a great time here in Australia. You know what I'm saying? But up next is my man from the Get It Boys. You know what I'm saying? You heard the album Powerballing. You got to make some noise for Chingy!
Yeah. You know the definition of a baller. That's me. C-H-I-N-T. To the Y. Let me explain it to you though. I'm a baller.
Say what?
High roller, baby.
Baby, baby.
Girl, I know you do.
do the nasty. I can tell when you walk past me and you're probably looking flashy. Everything on your mind, just ask me. I know my urban ladies love the raspy. Rabbit, carrots all in it, jazzy, it's a habit. Look, where's my cash? Outside, I got a Benz that jack. Won't take no wrong bag. Is it down for getting dirty with a kitty boy? All I need is one night just to hit it, boy. After the club, we can check it in the five-star telly. In the suite, let me put something in your belly. What's the name? Shayna, or I thought you was Shelly. Don't matter, 4 o'clock, just be ready. For an episode, you probably won't come back from. Your mama must be thick, that's where you get your back from. I'm a baller,
say what?
High roller, baby,
baby, baby.
Shot caller,
that's right.
Trying to play me,
I don't think you know.
Fake player.
Girl,
I'll make your lady check. G.I.B. keep it cracking, ask them in red. The girls on us so dirty, who you rolling with? From Magic City to the pink slip in the loo. Them chicks love the diamonds that I get from Rob. We be in a spot, man, hang up. We be surrounded by girls, man, and I ain't working. All I know is money fast, roll like Jay. And I got all three, no, I don't play. Chicks call me drama king like Chase Slade. Cause in the bed, I bring it, yeah, night, day. Letting rounds off in them like an AK. You need to with me, tell me, is it free or do I have to pay? What you say? I'm a baller,
say what?
High roller, baby,
baby, baby.
Side caller,
that's why
riding chick is crazy. Like me, hey, you a hater.
You a hater.
Why you trying to play me?
I don't think you know.
Fake player,
fake player.
Sure, I'll take your lady. Hey, everybody make some noise. It's like this dirty. Yo, I like the way you do that right there. Switch your hips when you're walking, let down your hair. I like the way you do that right there. Lick your lips when you're talking, that make the shirt. Yo, I like the way you look in them pants, say you're fine. The mama a quarter piece, she far from a fine. The type of drill that'll get you up and go make you grind. I'm thinking I'm snatching her up, dirty, making her mine. Look at her hips, look at her legs, ain't she stacked? I sure wouldn't mind hitting that from the. I like it when I touch it, cause she moan at her. Jane sagging so I can see a thong on her. I know you grown a little bit, 20 years old, you don't trip on my people, just hop in a. I swooped on her like an eagle, swoop down and swing. I know you popular, but you gon' be famous today. I say I like the way you do that right there. Put your hips when you walk and let down your hair. I like the way you do that right there. Lay your lips when you're talking and make me stir. I like the way you do that right there. Put your hips when you walk and let down your hair. I like the way you do that right there. Lay your lips when you're talking and make me stir. Ching-a-ling.
That's what's up.
Yeah.
Still to come, performances by Natalie Imbruglia, Bryn Storm, Delta Goodrum, and Brian McFadden.
To present the award for Best Male, here's Tamin Sursok and Alex Bruce.
Always my favourite award, Alex, when we get to check out the best males in music.
Yeah, it's a tough competition this year, but I wouldn't know where to look, but I think you would.
The best nominations for male, best male are...
And the winner is...
Here we go.
Shannon Noll.
Yay!
You get it.
You're joking. I got a list here, but don't worry about that. Just like to first and foremost thank all the fans and the people who voted, because without them, none of us in this room would have a career. So thank you all. BMG Sony, Caprice Management, the touring party, and especially my wife, my little two little boys, my two brothers, my mum, and most of all to my dad. This one's for you, buddy.
A debut album has gone 4 times platinum and is about to be released in the US and Europe. She's gorgeous and her songs are even prettier. It's Missy Higgins.
I've hardly been outside my room in days, 'cause I don't feel that I deserve the sunshine's rays. The darkness held until the whiskey wore away, and it was then I realized the conscience never fades. When you're young, you have this image of your life, that you'll be scrupulous and one day even make a wife, and you make boundaries that you'd never dream to cross. Then if you happen to, you wake completely lost. But I will fight for you, be sure that I will find you where the special two once again. And we will only need each other, we'll bleed together. The special too. I remember someone old once said to me that lies will lock you up with truth the only key. But I was comfortable and warm inside my shell, and couldn't see this place could soon become my hell. So is it better to tell and hurt, or lie to save their face? Oh, I guess the answer is just don't do it in the first place. Oh no, I'm not deserving of your trust right now. Oh, but if by chance you change your mind, you know I will not let you down, 'cause we were the special two, and we'll begin. And we will only need each other, we'll bleed together. Our hands will not be taught to hold another's, 'cause we're the special two. Outside my mind's eyes for a minute, and I look over me like a doctor looking for disease or something that could ease the pain, but nothing cures the hurt of you. You bring it by yourself, just remembering, just remembering how we were, when we would only need each other. Where the
rather special too.
The 2005 MTV Australia Video Music Awards will continue with Grinspoon, Exhibit and Green Day.
Welcome back to the MTV Australia Video Music Awards. Our next two presenters started out imitating Ozzy in their Newcastle garage and went on to sell more than 6 million albums around the world. So who better to present the Rock Award? So better, oh shit, I knew I was gonna mess it up. Anyway, here we go. I'm trying to be professional here, you know. Anyway, here we go. We have Silverchair's bass and drum, Chris Jourenou and Ben Gillies. Where are you? Get out of here.
Ear splitting.
Thumping.
Head banging.
Really thumping.
It's the best rock of the year, and the nominees are...
And the winner is?
Oh my God, it's Green Day, American Idol!
It's not Idol, it's Idiot.
We have a song called Platypus.
Beautiful.
Interesting. Hi, thanks a lot. We're Green Day. Thanks a lot to all of our fans. And thanks a lot to our record company and our management and
the radio down here, yeah.
Yeah, and rock and fucking roll. I fucking love it. So thank you very much.
Please welcome back Missy Higgins.
The next artist to perform for you tonight is an artist who has enjoyed amazing success around the world as both a recording artist and an actress. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the beautiful Natalie Imbruglia.
I walk a mile with a smile. I don't know, I don't care where I am, but I know. Jump the tracks, can't get back. I don't know anyone round here, but I'm safe this time. Cause when you tell me stupid things like you do, yes, I have to change the rules. I can't lose, cause I just wave as I'm drifting up. And if I never saw you again, could I keep on as it is inside? But I shiver, I just break up when I'm near. Oh, get out of here. Yes, I shiver, I get bent up. There's no way back, I know you'll understand.
Award from VH1. Now, Ozzy, you say this because I keep messing up.
David Campbell and Zoe Sheridan.
Yes! Yes, yes!
Thanks, Jazza and Ozzy.
Yeah, thanks, guys. Look, the Music First Award honors those who have gone beyond becoming artists to becoming icons.
That's right. Tonight's Music First artist started out backup singing on Phil Spector sessions in the early 60s. She soon had plenty of hits of her own. She reinvented herself time and again, there's a clue, and has topped the charts around the world across four decades. She has been an inspiration to millions. She's been a star on TV and on the silver screen and is still one of the greatest live performers in the world.
So, let's take a look at this.
Since Cher was a child, she always wanted to be in the business of showing off.
Oh, I was 4 years old. I knew that I belonged in. I didn't know that its name was show business. I just went to the movies, I looked up, and I went, I think I need to be up there.
Since making her on-screen debut as part of Sonny and Cher in 1965, Cher has lived by the one rule.
I answer to two people, myself and God, and I don't give a shit what anybody else thinks about me.
Taking risks has always been Cher's trademark. She's the only female recording artist to own a top 10 hit in each of the last four decades. Cher has also received critical acclaim as an actress, winning an Oscar for her performance in Moonstruck.
I was walking off the air the whole night. I don't think I hit ground after they said Cher.
She's the queen of everything, a global superstar and an unstoppable diva.
I'm here a lot longer than the critics who said I was, you know, going to be a flash in the pan. I'm a part of history whether people want to take it seriously or not.
Cher is a rock and roll survivor who has experienced triumphs and weathered tragedies. And she's re-emerged stronger every time.
There was a cartoon once that said after the nuclear holocaust, there'll be cockroaches and Cher. I think that pretty much sums it up.
Across town at the Sydney Entertainment Centre tonight, and she is just about to go on stage. Now, Molly Meldrum is with her backstage. Are you there, Molly?
Okay, thanks, David. Thanks, Zoe. We're having a great time here backstage at the Sydney Entertainment Centre. And, of course, the lady herself, Cher, welcome to Australia.
Thank you.
You've already done Melbourne.
Yeah.
What fabulous shows in Melbourne.
No, it was great.
And, of course, I saw you in America.
Yes.
How do Australian audiences compare?
Well, I mean, they're great, you know, we've been having a wonderful time. I think everybody's, you know, enjoyed themselves. It's a silly show, so I think everybody can just be great. And also, we've got the village people, so that
absolutely
makes everybody warmed
up. Now, listen, we're so proud at the moment because we have the inaugural MTV Awards down here. And I am so proud to present you with, on behalf of MTV, the VH1 Music First Award to you.
Thank you.
It's living proof of how good you are.
This is so cute. I'm glad I put this award.
Absolutely.
It's very Aussie.
So your tour is like after Sydney, you go off to Brisbane, Adelaide, Newcastle.
Yes.
And then back to Sydney.
Yep.
Mardi Gras time.
I know. I'm planning to have a great time there.
All right. So do you like this costume?
I love it. I love the shirt. I love the new boots.
Yes.
I love the new tat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, you've got a show to do.
Yeah.
But I thought I'd bought one of these for you, but this is one for you as well. So that.
Let me see it.
I hope you like
this. This is very exciting.
Yours is blue.
Oh, great!
All right.
All right, here, wait, hold it. Oh, I'm so excited. I love yours.
Have a great show.
Okay,
I won't say that to you.
All right, no.
Okay.
Thank you guys very much. I'm very pleased and proud to have it. So, see you soon.
How totally amazing did Cher look?
Totally. If I could turn. I had to do
you
that.
So she's had
like,
to do that.
She's like a total legend.
You know, Cher was the woman that inspired me to put on my very first pair of fishnets.
Yeah, Cher inspired me to start my karaoke career.
And dress like a woman, but we don't need to talk about that. We are in the AVMA Green
Room.
Now, what I'm loving about this room, Jay, is like the amalgamation between the Aussie artists and the internationals all just chilling out.
I'm loving that they're actually watching the awards. These guys are loving it. They're not chatting. They're just actually focused and watching the awards.
They're just kicking back, having a great time, as we are.
Now, guys, we have only scratched the surface of the first ever MTV Australia Video Music Awards, with Stax Monocum, including Kelly Osbourne and Switchfoot, performing live from Luna Park. Thank you.
Welcome back to the Australian MTV Awards.
Coming up now, we have one of my favourite singers.
Come on, she can be a real pain in the ass.
Stop it. I think she's really good, and this is the world debut of the new single, One Word.
We're never going to hear the end of this one now.
It's Kelly Osbourne.
Woo!
Thank you.
Drag them off the beach at Bondi this afternoon to get them here. So please give it up. Give a huge MTV welcome to Switchfoot.
Welcome to existence. Everyone's here. Everyone's here. Everybody's watching you now. Everybody waits for you now. What happens next? To the fall. Welcome to resistance. The tension's right here. The tension's right here. Between who we are and who we should be. Yeah.
for the 2005 MTV Australia Video Music Awards from Luna Park. Hey. She's been a pop star since she was a teenager, and he's had a number one hit with his debut release. To present the award for Best Pop, give it up for Anthony Kalia. Kalia. Get a dyslexic guy to host, why don't you? And Danny Minogue.
It's been an amazing year for this one. It's all I've heard about since I landed back in Australia.
Thanks, Danny. Now, it's been amazing. I've had a ball the last few months, and yeah, it's pretty crazy.
Girls running after you, paparazzi.
Yeah, no one told me I was going to be so dangerous.
Yes, it's hard being a pop star. So, nominations.
Here we go.
Gwen Stefani, what you waiting for? Guy Sebastian, out with my baby. I'm out with my baby. Delta Goodrum, out of the blue. Faces of me.
You do the honors.
All right, and the winner is Guy Sebastian out with my baby.
Well, first and foremost, I want to thank MTV for having me here and for being such an awesome vehicle for us artists to get our music out. I'd like to thank God, of course, and I'd like to actually invite my director up to stage. Can you come up? Because, you know, these videos, we just stand there and try and look pretty. But the guys who do all the work are the directors and the guys who are behind us. So this is Michael. Thank you, brother. Thank you. So I'd like to thank Michael and Mad Angel and my Sony BMG family. Thank you so much to my beautiful family, my mum and dad, and everything else. I can't wait to get home and show you the award and to take these braces off because they're giving me a wedgie. Thank you.
Right, fantastic. Here we are. We're going to check out a great live band from Lismore, and they are called Grinspoon.
We've come so far, we can't climb over.
Look sharp and dark without a power shutdown. And then, can I come round and have a look in your eyes? You might just find you get a little surprised.
Welcome the star of the Fit to Strip DVD series, the latest hot workout craze. It's Carmen Electra.
Woo! According to Shakespeare, music is the food of love. But for me, I like to watch. The nominations for the Sexiest Video Award are...
Beyoncé, Naughty Girl. Robbie Williams, Radio. Britney Spears, Toxic. Black Eyed Peas, Hey Mama.
The winner is the Black Eyed Peas, Hey Mama.
Thanks a lot, Australia, for this award. Is sexy and winning.
You
know we're gonna keep it sexy. All the fans out
all
there,
the
sexy fans.
That's right.
That supported us ever since Behind the Frame. Amazing Gap and Ella Funk. Mm-hmm. Seriously, thanks a lot.
Thank you.
The first place we were big was in Australia.
That's right.
And you guys been helping us out, supporting Black Eyed Peas and positive, progressive, sexy music.
Ooh.
Day one, thank y'all.
Next up, it's Gangsta Time.
Show. He's fast and furious. He hangs with J-Lo, raps with Nas and Ashanti, and he's one of... Oh, my God.
He's one of rap's baddest stars in history. Meaning it's, good, by the way. He rules.
It's Ja Rule.
See it, 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 see it,
I got a honey guns, a honey clips. Baby, I'm from New York, New York. And you know I'm all about big chips, cause baby, I'm from New York, New York. I'm from the city of the terrorists. Yes, I'm from New York, New York. I got a honey guns, a honey clips. I'm from New York, New York. And I know your couch is juicy, your body, your water, your minor laws getting tired. Now it's time to ride, princess, you're fine. You no longer die. Take off from silly day, put back on your wife. I'm on fire. Holly gifted, I'm dead. Let East Coast bang, let West Coast bang. And rule gon' bring the ghetto gospel to every hood possible. Push it through in the sky blue. Back with the gods, you now. Preferably the full band. Thugs flying at the speed sound. Trying to catch the ears. Niggas running around, I might get baby. I don't really understand what the running's about, but we hunters, we stay crying, airing our prey out, leaving them laid out there just for sport. Is we ain't playing up here in New York. Gangsters in, go, 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 go together. Like chinchilla in bad weather, I'm good, been better. On my road to cheddar, glamorous things. Top a few guards and crib in the east and the west. Cause this is how I'm living and your women know the secret on how to get it and keep it. How to pray as I weep, it's the power of the P.U.S. That's why, got a lot of women wondering, it ain't just I. Gotta keep your dance coming, and that's on our line. If it wasn't for the money and the things I got, shit. She probably wouldn't like me, but I keep it urban. Jeffrey, quite icy. Sip Seraphim, who doesn't like me? And the murder is INC. Foot forward, though it's kinda awkward, cause I'm pigeon-toed and bow-legged. But you ain't too proud to beg. First time you got alone, you gave me some head, and been calling me ever since. Do it again. Though you dead, you wasn't seven, just creep for the ten. And now you're my lucky caller. The day you showed it, nights get longer. You know when the weather is cold, feeling go stronger. What a performer. The pussy feel like walking pneumonia. Got this sniffing, sneezing, coughing, and aching. And I'm starting to think I'm falling in love. I'm having dreams about her jeans and how they fit. In that urban Jeffrey baby T. She's wearing my name already, so you know she's thugging me. I'm a G like that, but for you, I fell back. The only question I ask myself is, why me and you?
Had to meet.
Come on, get caught up.
Come on. It's enough to get
in and caught up.
I'm feeling you.
And I'm
feeling
we should
both be free.
You know.
Just imagine what life is.
Why me? Better get why you and I. Why I always pick the ones not in their right mind and crazy. Singing dangerously in love. This a dangerous broad I'm thugging. Like Alistair Sandoval woman. They got me fucking hardball like that good. Excuse my truth. I don't mean to be rude, but our situation is kind of new. Cause we both like each other, but scared of each other. It's like we're more than friends, but less than lovers. And y'all you can't tell us what we've been doing is wrong. And your girls getting jealous, cause we've been getting. Hold on, this is how it all begins. You call your friends, call my friends, and we'll all be friends. Take it out for the hands to the advances on weekends. And it all ends, and the question is,
how
to meet them?
Sunshine.
But
Sometimes it gets a little crowded on them sunny days. I see the sunrise, wish that it would hit you. Face it, be great, to get up every morning and egg the steak. But you can't relate, so we separated on good terms. No one's concerned about who you can be and who you hit. But when I see you, still the question I ask is, why will you have to make talk? Sydney, Australia on TV. I love y'all, baby. Smurda.
Still to come, Exhibit, The Dissociative, and Carmen Electra will be up close and live.
How are you?
I'm good.
Now, welcome Kelly, to Australia.
Thank you. Hello. Very soon, you're going to be presenting the video of the year with the one and only Anna Nicole Smith. How are you feeling about that?
Interested.
Did you see her parade down the red carpet?
No, I sort of missed that. I saw her on there, but I didn't see what was going on.
Are you going to be able to control her?
I have no idea, and I hope not.
Now, good, that's what we wanted to hear. Excellent. Yeah.
If she misses her lines, are you going to read them, or are you just going to roll with it?
No, if she misses her lines, something funny is going to happen.
Cool. Kelly,
I can
Slater.
Guarantee that something funny is going to happen with you two on stage.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm just going to sit back and sort of check it out.
So from your point of view, who's looking hot tonight?
Who's
looking good? Who's styling it, man?
Probably Delta. Delta's a cool girl. And
she always looks good.
Yeah.
She is a sweetheart. We love
right now,
Delta.
Guys.
My girl Sophie Monk, too.
Yeah.
We love Sophie. Yeah,
so go the Aussies.
Yeah.
Back into the show, guys, to present the AVMA for the best dressed video. It's Neighbours star Blair McDonough and Natalie Bassingthwaite.
Coming!
Hello.
Oh, come on. How you going? Let me tell you guys, you know, the golden rule that I've learned is every great star needs a great stylist.
That's very true. So let's check out the fun bags on these horse hounds for the best dressed award. The nomination for that.
What you waiting for? Kylie Minogue, Chocolate.
All right.
Is that competition?
Rightio, who do you reckon that?
Oh, I don't know. I'm not going to guess.
Well, I peeked backstage.
You cheater!
It's Gwen Stefani.
What is going on? Are you serious? Me? This is crazy. I'm feeling so much love from downstairs. I cannot believe it. Most stylish in the video. I have so many people to thank. John Galliano for that gorgeous gown. Alexander McQueen for that ridiculously cool dress. And Andrea Lieberman, my stylist, who hooked me up hard on this video. Please bring me down to Australia. I'm dying to come, so I just want to say thank you. I'm so bummed I'm not there. I'm here in LA shooting a new video for Holla Back Girls, so I'm gonna see you down there soon.
On the topic of styling up, our next presenter has Australia's most famous bro. It's Guy Sebastian.
Hello.
Now, no matter how big and famous you are, there is nothing like the excitement of meeting your idol. And a very good friend of mine actually got to not only meet his idol, but he's actually on tour with him right now. And actually, his idol also wrote his second big single called Drive. Please welcome to the stage, Bryan Adams and Shannon Noll!
Closest thing you got to home. You could be in Philadelphia, you could even be in Rome. You got a down nine to get an outside line. You even need a concierge to take a drive. It's a crazy life.
Hey! Yeah, I hope to see you smile, but I'm always wrong. It's a different melody, but the same old song. Standing there and know it's only room service. Room service. I've been living out my suitcase as long as I remember. And I'm saying just the same as the kids that don't understand. I still think about your face and swear that I'm seeing things. These are crazy days. Yeah, I'm looking to see a smile, but just a dream. It's a thing.
That has worked to make the planet a better place. To present this year's award, we have an Australian musician who's not only an Aussie icon, but he's a member of parliament. Please welcome Peter Garrett.
Thank you. On Boxing Day 2004, the world was hit with a massive earthquake in the Bay of Bengal. The tsunami that followed caused damage that no one could have anticipated. And I don't reckon anyone anticipated the response from the rest of the world either. It was inspiring to see people from all walks of life do whatever they could to help their fellow human beings in an hour of need. Let's have a look at this reminder.
You don't believe it.
2004, a day that changed the history books forever. Over 300,000 people lost their lives fighting the Indian Ocean tsunami. Unprecedented outpouring of aid followed. Thousands provided emergency relief, and millions of dollars were donated worldwide. In Australia, artists like Missy Higgins, Guy Sebastian, Killing Heidi and Alex Lloyd got involved in Australia Unite's Reach Out to Asia concert and telethon, raising over $20 million.
Being here and being so close, for me, it's really opened my eyes, just, you know, just to how generous Aussies are, and just how we've really poured out our hearts, poured out our generosity.
Just doing something like this makes me feel so proud to be Australian, you know.
It's nice to be a part of, as much as it's a horrible thing, it's really nice to see people come together.
A few weeks later, another major Australian event was announced.
Feel compelled to act, as in any way you can. You know, this is the way that we can contribute, by trying to drag a few people to a show.
If we can bring people together, you know, why wouldn't we do it, you know, in this time of need?
The first thing I thought of was, oh my God, we've all got to do something. We've all got to step up to the mark here and do anything we can.
WaveAid raised over $2 million, adding to the $250 million already donated by Australians. As the victims slowly start to rebuild their lives, the world continues to lend a helping hand.
The Free Your Mind Award this year goes to the people who've worked so hard to help the tsunami victims. Please welcome on their behalf from AusAid, Alan March and Georgian Harley. On behalf of all the aid workers who've contributed and the support they've had at home, thank you very much. Over 400 Australians have worked in trying conditions and have done a magnificent job. This recognition is important. Our work continues. Thank you very much.
I was standing in trashed buildings talking to Archanese, trying not to cry, who were trying to pull together their lives. I know how hard Australians have worked to help the Indonesian people, and I just wanted to say thanks for the recognition and thanks to the people of Indonesia for letting us in and letting us help.
Here's a couple with the X Factor. It's Daniel McPherson and Danny Hines.
People have voted for these awards around the world tonight. Now, how the hell do you judge the best band, my brother?
Is it the number of TV sets thrown in the pool?
Maybe.
Number of arrests?
Possibly.
The most piercings?
Definitely.
Most amount of shagging? Sorry,
oops.
Slagging from critics?
Well, I can relate to most of them, but let's just have a look at the nominations, shall we?
And the award goes to Green Day!
Yeah.
Hey!
Well, thanks a lot. Best group. That's cool.
Yeah.
I'll take that. Absolutely. I don't know, we've been a band for a long time, and actually the first song that me and him ever learned how to play was Crazy Train by Ozzy Osbourne. So I just gotta point that out. So it's funny how the world comes around, and thank you very much, and thanks to all of our fans. We'll be out with A Simple Plan on tour, and thank you very much.
All my prayers have been answered. It's Carmen Electra and her bombshell babies. Are you fit to strip?
I love this next guy. He's America's number one pimp. Yeah. Give it up for Ed.
Wanna relocate me. They wanna a gunner, but they can't fake me. They wanted to come up, but they ain't crazy. I ride one in the chamber, gun on cock. Six trays, Chevrolet runner without no top. Got them high riders who's thumping and making a drop. California to Virginia, Timmy making it hot. Taking long rides in the Jeep on plane. X-Man to the stage and doing the same. Yeah, I got the world saying my name. I'm about to make a little change, I'ma keep it the same as this. X to the C, baby. Run up on your hidden corners, man, I'm black and gray. Come on. X be the life of the party. Don't be scared, y'all. Bitch, I'm gonna touch somebody. Yeah. Go. Yeah. Yeah. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Jesus and a Maybach Benz. Yeah, you wanted to party, but I got beers. Yeah, this ain't entertainment, I feed my kids. On a 405 in a carpool lane. Gotta hit some corner, I'm riding the game. Wanna ride out to an island and tear your frame and just waste away a couple of days. I'm a black baby. Look where I'm at. Make the crowd get loud like the sound of a cat. Yeah, LA on my baseball hat. When I run, I ride up on you in that black on black. So move, gotta rap like a mother when brothers got mass weapons and war with each other. X ain't big, not ready to die yet. Militant mindset got you running for cover. So yeah, go, 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 go. Popping a bottle, look at the whole world. They talking about us, I gotta be hooked around your body. I wanna talk a little bit, your brain. Wanna see you with something little, walk around the plane. Yeah. I got a lot to gain. Getting my label off the ground like David Blaine. But yeah, what you know about me? I'm a self-made man from poverty. Yeah, now I own a lot of property. I can't ride 5,000 companies. But yeah. Now let me pitch you the fact, I used to hustle the corner, but I ain't bringing you that. No, I'm like swinging a bat, right at your kneecap for coming at your face like that. Today, baby girl touching my chain, come on. Let me tell you who I am. Come on, huh? You can't fight no games. I'm gangsta, baby, ain't gonna change.
You won't hear.
Yeah.
Jelly Roll, can I get on beat for real?
What?
I'm strong, I'm a Jelly Roll, cool for real. Yeah, play a partner, why don't you just chill? Cause I'm just cooling at the spot. Ain't much room, push to make it hot. I like shining from all the grinding.
Whoa.
Girls been screaming, I'm just like diamonds. I like khakis and Air Force Ones.
Shit.
Gangsters in the hood with them Air Force guns.
Come on.
We popping the peg,
yeah.
Park is bad.
Yeah.
I'm flipping up with the world in the shock is bad.
Yeah.
You're the man, I'm the man.
We're trying to make you love it, don't you understand?
Yeah.
Australia, thank you.
Yeah.
Welcome back to the MTV Australian Music Video Awards. Here's the new next big thing in rock, and the nickname I've given my mom. Let's hear it for Wolf Mother.
Thank you, Kelly. Can you hear me?
Hello.
Thank you, Kelly Osborne. We're going to get cryptic, and we're going to introduce this band. The stars aligned.
Two kindred spirits were united.
Please experience the dissociatives.
Means nothing but a sign on a bridge.
damnness a prison, and to resist thee when pain can seem like bargain, but they're nothing but wallpaper. I'm plagued by small child fascists. Lock up.
Present best R&B to giants of hip hop. It's Ja Rule and Nitty.
How y'all doing?
Yeah. Yeah, I've been down under for some time now, you know, just relaxing, kicking back. And I really have a language barrier here. I can't understand y'all. The accents are real thick, but y'all probably can't understand me either, as I figure, right?
Yeah, what? Well, let me do this. I'm gonna work on it. Me either, mate. I'm still working on my accent. Yo.
Yo. And the nominees for the best R&B.
Yeah.
You gotta go
with me.
You got it going on. You got it going on. You got it going on.
Naughty girl. Podcast. Roses.
Roses feel a smell like boo boo boo.
If you really want him.
J-Wes. Love ya.
And the winner is...
yeah. Black Eyed Peas.
Hey, hey mama. Mama.
Thank you so much. That's number two. Best R&B. Word up, y'all know we hip-hop though, but thanks a lot. Black Eyed Peas, Australia in the house.
Oi, oi, oi.
Thank
you.
I got a 1995 and a 1994, but everything I do, I do just for you. I'm a little bit to old and a bigger bit to new. The true people know that the peas come through and never see. We never die, no, we never deceive.
Now, while we're on the subject of R&B, I've got Daron here from 112. He's doing the Rock the Block tour with all of his mates, Jar and Chingy. Now, how are you loving Australia?
I'm loving Australia. The weather is wonderful and the women are beautiful, much like yourself.
Oh, thanks, honey.
It's a bit of chemistry there, guys.
This is the best. Now, how are our awards ceremonies holding up? You know, are you impressed?
Look, I'm loving it. Missy Higgins. That performance was incredible. I got to give you a shout on that. That was incredible. I'm loving that. I'm getting your album, girl.
Yeah, the sound of white, man. You got
to
get it.
You need to take that home. Now, when is your album dropping? Because it's at the end of this month, right?
Yeah, March 29th. Pleasure and Pain in Stores, 112. Make sure you go get that, all right?
Wicked. Make Thanks sure for the chat, man.
I will, all right?
Lots more still to come, guys, from the inaugural MTV Australia Video Music Awards live from Luna Park.
They say that show business romances don't last.
Oh, but we know different, don't we, darling, eh? We know different.
Yes, sir.
Oh, yes. Now, the next couple met in the studio, and ever since the tabloids have been drooling over them ever since.
She's a gorgeous Aussie, and he's Irish.
Performing for the first time in Australia, his Delta Goodrum and Brian McFadden. Yes!
Did I hear you right? 'Cause I thought you said, let's think it over. You have been my life, and I never planned growing old without you. Oh,
welcome back the very talented Natalie Imbruglia, and with her, the man that needs no aphrodisiac, Tim Friedman.
Hello.
Hi, Natalie.
It's great to be here for the first ever Australian MTV Awards.
And we're very proud to be announcing the Best Breakthrough Award. The nominations are...
Maroon 5. Franz Ferdinand. Missy Higgins. Thirsty Merc.
Missy Higgins.
I've worn high heels since I was a 16-year-old slut bag, so I'm not very used to it. I'm extremely regretting it at the moment, I'll tell you that much. Thank you so much. I'd like to say thank you to 11, Virgin, EMI, John and Mel especially. Last time, the one and only time I've ever won something similar to this, I forgot to thank my family, and my mum's here in the audience, and I just want to say I love you, Mum. Thank you very much. And my dad, my brother and sister at home, and to everyone, you know, that voted, and yeah, thanks to you guys. See you later.
Please welcome a woman who has had a dose of boogie fever in her teens and recovered with her hair still magnificent. It's Effie.
Thanks. I know what you're thinking. That Greek goddess moves like a gazelle. How comes? I'm a super freak with an individual technique that comes from decades of dance floor dedication, as well as being the Vibrations Disco bitch fighting champion 4 years in a row. Now, here are some other up themselves individuals who, like me, know how to bust major moves. The nominations for Best Dance are...
Freestylers, push up. Boy Slim, Slash Dot Dash. Usher, yeah. Britney Spears, Toxic.
And the winner is... Asha! Yeah!
Hey, how you guys doing? My hat's off to you. Thank you so, so much for making, yeah, your best dance video of the year. It's such a pleasure to even be in the category. I want to thank my director. I obviously want to thank Ludacris and Lil Jon for helping me out, you know, with this this video. I look forward to seeing you guys in Australia. It's so much of a pleasure to be a part of this year's Australian MTV Video Music Awards. I thank you and all of you, all of my fans. I want to thank you, my record company, everybody. I look forward to seeing you guys hopefully a little bit later this year. Love, peace, and life.
We've got the video of the year.
And Anna Nicole Smith.
And we've got Green Day!
Listen to the park. I thought you guys around there would like to go fucking crazy. Let me hear a crazy crowd.
I tell you what, though, this has been one hell of an award show.
It really has. We've had a great time tonight.
So listen, MTV Australia's first one, the first big MTV with business now, and we are going to bring out one hell of a woman. No, you don't.
Oh,
I know. we're going to bring out one hell of a woman. She's the gorgeous Anna. And shut up, Anna Nicole Smith, and surfing legend Kelly.
Boring. I've been watching it on TV. And the best music nominee video is Kelly. Take it away.
Rosen. Eminem, just lose it. The Dissociatives, somewhere down the barrel. Gwen Stefani, what you waiting for?
And the winner is...
The Dissociatives. Somewhere down the barrel.
Dancing with Anna Nicole. Dancing with Anna Nicole.
Thank you, MTV. Thank you, James Hackett, who directed the clip, who is awesome. And John and Melissa,
who made it all happen. Thank you very much.
Thanks to our crew and our band especially. We love you guys and thank you for all your kindness and kisses.